I can only imagine what you people must think of me, man. You don't understand me, but you will in time. In time, you will understand exactly who I am, man. And in time, you will understand exactly what I am capable of, man. And then, and finally then, you'll understand what I am. But for now, I am the angel in the dirt. My name is Bray Wyatt. Pleased to meet you, man.
I don't know how to explain this man. I mean, truly gives me the collie wobbles. I can't. There's just an aura of just pure violent venom that comes from him. I tried to have a conversation with him before, and he was talking recently. You heard about that preacher who was handling live rattlesnakes and got bitten and passed away, and Bray Wyatt was laughing about it, saying that he just didn't believe enough. Mm. And I didn't believe in what enough, he said. He didn't believe like I do. And I was trying to get to the bottom of it. I can't get to the bottom of the man.
My goodness. And look at the aggression of Bray Wyatt. I mean, this almost unorthodox style, this 300-pound superstar. But my goodness. And he's laughing to himself.
This man truly may be psychotic. I mean, there's no other way to put it. But he's a psychotic 300-pound man who has incredible athletic ability. And I know he was an amateur wrestling champion. So it's just pure danger. This man is pure danger. Look at him.
Third generation athlete. I mean, you know it's in his DNA, but my goodness, I mean, just look at the expression on his face. What in the world is going on in the mind of Bray Wyatt?
He's very dangerous, and he's going to do some permanent damage to somebody. I mean, he's just balmy.
Oh, watch out! My gosh, 300-pound freight train crashing into the body of Aiden English. And now he's dancing with him.
This is just sick.
What? My gosh! Destructive and devastating.
Oh no.
I have no followers. I have only brothers and sisters, all in the name of cause. People are sheep, you understand me? They can't lead themselves, they need to be led. People buy and sell fear. They worship war, they crave war, but I'm not afraid of their wars. I created war. And I think it's time for the masses to wake up. Wake up, wake up! Wake up and look at this line they're living in, man! The world is deteriorating between their toes, and they do nothing about it. They only stand there, they whisper and wonder, but they never do anything about it. But I've seen it all in my dreams and in my thoughts, and above everything else, I understand this is not the beginning. It's the end. We're here.
Thank you.
just a second here. Look at that.
They've covered the flames.
Yeah, the flames have been put out, and Harper and Rowan have made their way into the ring. Harper and Rowan are attacking Kane.
Kane had Bray Wyatt beat.
Oh, and Harper. Again, it is pinfall or submission. No disqualifications in this type of matchup, and the Wyatt family taking advantage. This is a mugging. There's all kinds of protective fire equipment all around the ring out here. You saw the fire department earlier, and obviously that blanket of fire retardant put over the flames, and it's allowed the Wyatt family to get into the ring.
And now they're just taking Kane apart.
Now Rowan with a splash, and Kane has been dismantled.
This is bizarre.
Comforting actions of and again Harper and Rowan, as we mentioned, found a way to beat the flames. They put an asbestos blanket over those flames, and now Bray Wyatt looking to take advantage. Oh, and Kane driven. The referee's powerless. He's got to count the 1, 2, and 3.
Here it comes.
Ray Wyatt finishes the maneuver. Daniel Bryan looking to steal one here. Did he get it? No, 2.5.
That
two
was
and
close.
Whoa. And Bryan trying to wrestle Bray to the mat for the S-Lock. Looking for the S-Lock here. Looking for the submission maneuver.
Not
the
yet,
S-Lock.
Not
can
yet.
He lock it in?
He got it now.
And now he's got it in.
Oh, he's biting.
Biting Daniel Bryan. Bryan had to break the hold at that point because of Bray Wyatt biting him.
Yes, this. Who said this was going to be a war? This is more than a war.
And justifies the means.
Bray Wyatt biting the hand of Daniel Bryan to break the yes lock and then pounding his head into the canvas.
I think this Bray Wyatt is capable of just about anything. He will do absolutely anything.
For the cause, for his cause.
If you're a believer, that's what you do.
Oh, man.
Now what are they going to do up this, up top rope?
Hit each other in the head, each other's head as hard as they can.
This is incredible.
These guys are beating the hell out of each other.
Uh-oh.
I love it.
Daniel Bryan. Remember, Wyatt's been attacking his head for most of this matchup. Is Daniel Bryan still going to go for the flying headbutt here?
Well, Wyatt's in a precarious position. He got it. That was a splash or what?
Looked like a half a splash.
I think it was just, I'm going to jump on you.
And he did.
I think you're right.
Whatever it was, the damage was done. He went with a running knee, and Bray Wyatt wisely scoots out of the ring. No giving, Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan gonna launch himself through the second rope. Oh, Wyatt caught him. Wyatt caught him. Oh, Sister Abigail. Sister Abigail, head first off the barricade.
This is awesome.
Bray Wyatt, I believe, thinks the end is near. It's time to sacrifice Daniel Bryan. Sister Abigail's kiss. Followed by Sister Abigail. Bray Wyatt makes good on his word to beat Daniel Bryan and change the world tonight.
Winner of this match, Bray Wyatt.
Cena frozen like that.
What possesses the Bray Wyatt to be able to even do that?
Oh, just like a shepherd.
Bray Wyatt's trying to sway the masses.
This is your chance, John.
Cena's chance to escape. All three members of the Wyatt family are down, finally.
What should he do? Should he climb? Should he go through the door?
Finally, advantage Cena.
He's gonna go through the door. He's got it made.
Finally, advantage Cena.
Come on, just inches to go. Keep crawling.
You've got it, John.
Bray's not moving. Harper's not moving. Rowan's not moving. Cena's gonna crawl out of this steel cage.
Get your feet up.
Cena has found a way to win another big match.
Yes, you got it, John.
Finally, liberation for Cena.
He's conquered the message.
What?
He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world in his hands.
Oh my God, oh my God, Bray Wyatt with a Sister Abigail. What the hell was that?
What was that?
Oh, Wyatt's the one that called him out. Bray Wyatt's the one that brought The Undertaker back. Bray Wyatt understands to be the face of fear, he has to defeat The Undertaker.
Sure that Bray Wyatt has dreamed about this moment, dreamed about beating The Undertaker. But it could turn into a nightmare.
Yeah, especially when The Undertaker looks at you like that.
Forward towards Bray Wyatt. Oh, no, 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 Wyatt, oh, no!
What, smashed himself.
Yeah, smashed The Undertaker's head into that steel ring post.
Oh, and Wyatt again.
That's what I thought when I saw him last year face Brock Lesnar.
Oh, yeah, it is! Looking for Hell's Gate! Undertaker looking for Hell's Gate! Submission maneuver! Can he get it locked in up Bray Wyatt here? Wyatt trying to fight through this!
Wyatt struggling. Oh, getting those shots.
Yeah, and Undertaker didn't quite get it locked in and allow Bray Wyatt to fight out of it.
You have to wonder all. Battles I had with The Undertaker. I realized at one point it's time for me to hang him up. Undertaker doesn't have that in him. This is the Phenom. He's going to go out in a blaze of glory, and maybe this is it. Maybe this is his plan right here. He's going down in a fight.
Count of six by the official, count of seven now. Undertaker trying to struggle to his feet.
Don't get me wrong, I'm not counting him out. I hope that's not true.
Undertaker slowly making it back to his feet. Here comes Undertaker struggling to get up.
Oh, that face.
Undertaker's back up. But Bray Wyatt.
What the?
Bray again, did you hear that?
Yes.
Look out. Yeah. Now Wayne's into the barricade.
Come on.
Just knocked that smile off the face of Bray Wyatt and knocked those chairs out of his hand as well.
I don't know what Bray Wyatt had in mind. I don't think we'll ever find out.
Well, Roman Reigns has got something in mind because he's going for more.
Who the hell was that?
So who the hell was it?
Well, he's still, look, he's right there.
Oh, my God. Former Wyatt family member, Luke Harper.
The question is, what the hell is that?
Luke Harper. Help me, Bray Wyatt beat Roman Reigns.
Payne lands on his feet, put to Strowman. Now Bray Wyatt. And Strowman from behind, and Kane. destruction. Oh, Strowman through the table. The Brothers of Destruction put Strowman through the table.
Woo-hoo! Oh, Strowman.
Another Survivor Series moment for The Undertaker. Listen to this, Price.
It took two of them to do it.
Oh, oh no.
Harper with a big kick, and now Bray Wyatt looking for Sister Abigail. To Undertaker. Sister Abigail to Undertaker.
Oh.
Kingston drives Rowan into the second turnbuckle. Now Bray Wyatt makes a tag. Went for trouble in paradise.
Oh boy.
Uh-oh. Bray looking for Sister Abigail. Moment of truth time for once.
Now do something, Xavier.
Will he conquer his fear? Almost like he was hypnotized. He slammed to the canvas.
What just happened here?
And Alexander,
there you go.
He's going after Bray Wyatt.
That's what I'm talking about.
We're stepping out of it. Wyatt taken down.
That's how you bring the fight. That's how you face your fear.
And look at Xavier go. He caught Wyatt in the face. Xavier Woods, top rope.
Raise down.
Woods with a splash.
Comes Derek Rowan.
Oh, Rowan kicked through the ropes.
Xavier Woods doing it all by himself.
Strowman. Still on the apron.
Xavier's become unglued.
And Big E.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
And again, Woods frozen in his tracks. Wyatt.
Uh-oh.
Sister Abigail.
Here are your winners, the Wyatt family.
Quick tag, and in comes Bray Wyatt with the ground and pound from the back. Those clubbing forearms to the back of Slater's neck. Rolls him over, goes for the cover, hooks the leg, and Slater escapes it too.
Slater needs to get out of there. There you go. Tag Rhino.
Yeah, I think that is the key. Looks Slater, if you're Bray Wyatt and Randy Orton, you want to keep Heath Slater in there until you win this match. You want to cut this ring off. You want to keep any chance of Rhino getting back in there.
Corner clothesline.
This one a champion is!
Luke Harper takes one for Randy Orton as Rhino spears Luke Harper.
That's something I didn't think we'd see.
Wow! So definitely appears the new Wyatt family's on the same page.
Look at this.
The upside down. Oh, and it's out of nowhere! The tag had been made! Randy Orton is the legal man!
The new tag team champions. SmackDown is in trouble.
The symbols of supremacy have been procured by the new Wyatt family. Cena up, has Bray Wyatt up into the fireman's carry. Oh, Wyatt counters. Wyatt! Sister Abigail on Cena!
He got it!
He
got
it! And it drops Cena! Phenomenal four notes blocked by Wyatt! Sister Abigail on AJ Styles! soul-stealing structure known as the Elimination Chamber, the Reaper of Souls, Bray Wyatt, has won his first WWE Championship. The era of Wyatt is here.
Welcome to hell, SmackDown. Bray Wyatt, the title that has eluded him, is now owned by the Eater of Worlds. Bray Wyatt has done it. Imagine what Bray Wyatt is going to do as champion.
He's warned us about it for years, and we've been dreading it. But now that day has finally come.
In this salacious match, Bray Wyatt rose from the ashes in Phoenix to taste the ultimate glory.
Missed you. But I knew that we would be back together again someday. I saw it in my dreams. This is the Firefly Funhouse. And my name is Bray Wyatt. Yowie wowie, we're gonna have so much fun here. This is my special place. And all my Fireflies can feel safe here. And I cannot wait to show you all what I've learned. Oh, and I want to introduce you to some very special friends that I met along the way.
Yeah, I'm Mercy, the buzzer.
Hi, I'm Abby. The witch.
You are going to love them.
Balor now is whipped across the ring and Finn trying somehow to get into this matchup. And they're stopping him in his tracks. And just like this, the Fiend has locked up Balor, who's trying to fight back somehow, and a clubbing blow right to the back of the neck.
In so many different forms of intimidation from the Fiend.
Oh my goodness. And the Fiend planting Balor. You can only imagine the expression under the mask. Struggling within himself or within his own emotions.
You can see it on his gloves, hurt, heel. He's so torn between what he needs to do.
Exactly what he wants to do.
Yeah, shades of the old Bray as he went for Sister Abigail. And Finn Balor now trying to rally with a sling blade and now dropping the Fiend into the corner. And Balor now on the attack.
Fight from Finn.
Takedown by Balor, and there's the stomp, and he's almost he's broken out of the funk that he was caught up in early on in this matchup as he was as mesmerized by the Fiend as all of us were. And Finn now showing some signs of life as he fights back into this, driving the Fiend into the corner again.
Time for Finn to assess exactly what the Fiend is made of as Finn goes up top.
And Finn Balor looking to slay the Fiend here tonight with a coup de grace, but he's caught! Caught in a mandible claw! The mandible claw! Those fingers struck down the throat into the gullet of Finn Balor by the Fiend. Finn trying to struggle, but Finn is out. The Fiend with the victory. The Fiend!
Wyatt!
Look at what do I have to do?
And this. Look at. And the mandible claw once again.
The Fiend didn't budge as he was getting lashed by Bryan. And Bryan again still trying to fight out with the mandible claw locked in. The Fiend going to play Bryan. Shoulders are down. And the Fiend retains the Universal title.
Here is your winner and still the Universal Champion, the Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
Merciless in victory.
WrestleMania match is going to accomplish what should have happened 6 years ago, ending the existence of the most overhyped, overvalued, overprivileged WWE superstar in existence.
A box cutter. The hell is Strowman gonna do with a damn box cutter?
I think that's a box cutter.
What the hell is Strowman? He's slicing up the mat.
Braun Strowman is exposing the wood inside the ring.
Goodness.
Strowman is just tearing the ring apart.
This is madness. Braun Strowman has plans.
Yeah, Braun Strowman better.
Strowman just deconstructing the WWE ring.
Strowman just realized.
Oh, no.
He's now face to face with the Fiend, and the Fiend now. Yonagi! Strowman out of the wood. And now the Fiend on offense, and the Fiend with Sister Abigail.
The Fiend isn't finished yet.
The Fiend setting the monster up again. Face first with another Sister Abigail. On the exposed wood of the ring, cover.
Universal Champion.
Here is your winner and the new Universal Champion, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
The Fiend is champion again.
Once more, darkness reigns over the WWE Universe.
What a hellacious battle between The Fiend and The Monster.
Not to look him in the eyes, like, but it's hard not to get captivated by it.
It's like being stuck in a horror movie. LA Knight fighting with everything he's got, but
the blows aren't even registering as Bray Wyatt continues to stalk LA Knight.
He's eating kendo stick shots to the head. This is not a human. I don't know if I'm going to higher ground, LA Knight. Maybe it's the right play.
Oh no, the mandible claw.
Yeah, mandible claw locked in. And LA Knight is fading.
Just getting dominated by Bray Wyatt right now.
Bray already earned the victory. This is just additional suffering for LA Knight.
What is that thing?
Well, that's Uncle Howdy.
Well, howdy doody, sir. Welcome to Texas.